Hi everyone, welcome back. So it was time to go back to Riyadh after a wonderful short vacation with parents and family. Our flight was in the morning 8, so we had to report at least 2 hours earlier, on the safer side 3. So for that, we had to get out from home at least by 5. So some moments taken, hope you like it, keep watching. So this was a coconut oil bought for me and my sister-in-law to carry back to Riyadh and Qatar. I'm not sure if all airlines are the same, but we usually carry 2 liters in each luggage bags that we have. But this time I'm carrying only 2 liters, not more. This is the 2 liters can. My sister-in-law is taking 4 liters, so 2 of 2 liters can each. My father just wiping inside in case any dust. So it's divided and done. Now I pack it in this way, a small plastic on top and then closing the lid. Then close it very tight. The same for the rest. Place each in the refrigerator. This is to make it solid before packing inside the luggage. I had taken mine from the fridge before leaving to my in-laws and kept it in the fridge over there at home. Now this is Rehan's backpack that he loves to carry. So I put their pair of dresses in it. That's Arman's. And this is Rehan's. Now these are jackets in case they feel cold. Moreover, in Riyadh it was cold when I checked the temperature online. So on getting out, they would need these. And that's done. Now this is my bag. Many of you had asked about it. I got this from Lulu, not any particular brand I guess. It has got long strap too. There's enough space inside. Now that's my makeup bag I had shown earlier. Sunscreen, BB cream, that's foundation. Except my sunscreen, moisturizer and kajal, I don't use the other products unless for any functions or any weddings. My skin is a bit acne prone, so I'm a bit cautious not to use anything much on my face all the time. That's a PCOD book. My power bank. They don't allow to put in the luggage, so it's good as my phone needs battery charging very soon. Chewing gums. An extra hair bun. I usually wear this crab clip, which is sometimes discomforting when taking a nap in the flight. So I change to this one, but not always. My purse with all the ID cards and other stuffs. A comb. That's wipes, especially when kids are traveling along. So that's for what's inside my bag. Now this is my husband's. He keeps all the travel documents in this. That's his headphone and his passport is already in there. So keeping mine and kids' passport along in it. Some legal documents too. Now you can see the coconut oil has gone solid, so it won't leak. I'll be taping all over the lid. just wrapped it well again in another cover. After all the packing is done, I leave some space in the center and place it over there, and that's how I carry coconut oil. This time didn't take any coconut, that too I packed the same way but by freezing it. I had met few subscribers from here and it was really lovely meeting all of you. Time for boarding. I had changed the book later because I felt it would be better to read a novel to kill the time on flight. Few of you had asked how to book child meal. Now it's very simple, all you have to do is go to the airline website and enter your ticket details and then choose yours or kids meal. That's upma and sambar, trying this combination for the first time, but it actually tasted good. Rihan at the back enjoying your movie. Top view of Oman was really lovely. Now we had almost 4 hours for the next flight to Riyadh, so thought of using the lounge. The business lounge looked very luxurious. We could use the prime class lounge and had some very good time there. Had some salad at the beginning. Then we moved towards the family area where kids had some fun time. Then we had lunch and some desserts just before leaving for our next flight. That's the beautiful city of Muscat. He is really very tired. Finally in Riyadh.
It has been our pleasure to be in your service today.
That's Sajidka who came to pick us up from the airport. Getting back home in Riyadh with all the memories carried back home from Kerala is always emotional. I'm still getting on track, not completely into my usual routine. Some days lazy, some days active. Need to be on track soon and shall get back to you all with another video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.